Alright, so what's good? We're here in Boruto episode 199. Doing a reaction because I've heard we get a new studio for this episode. And this is the climax of Naruto vs. Delta. So I'm not gonna waste any time. Let's just skip right to the fight because I'm ready to see how this episode is gonna play out. Enjoy the video. All right, here we go. Overload. Naruto's gonna get serious. Oh man, I'm so excited right now. His arm is done. Y'all should have treated him better. Simple as that. If you're gonna tell a kid that, he's not gonna listen. Especially when he's been treated better somewhere else. Naruto's pissed. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Oh. Not don't care if you're a woman, he will hit you back. In the face. Okay. Yo. Oh. They're going fast. Exactly. Naruto is pissed. Yo. Oh, she bleeding now. She definitely bleeding. He did give you a warning. Sheesh. It says it's too late now. Oh no, he is mad. Don't mess with the kids. Don't mess with the kids. Literally the worst thing you can do. Stay out of Boruto. Is she gonna absorb it? I knew it. How much can you absorb it though? I read the manga, I'm trying to remember what happens. I knew it. Yo. I can't stop smiling right now, I'm so happy. I love to see Naruto fight. Naruto has a lot of chakra now, don't underestimate him. It's an endurance battle right now. The power of the Ninetales and the power of the Uzumaki clan. Exactly. It's an endurance battle. How about the soundtrack? Oh, she got a limit. She can't absorb anymore. It's useless. Naruto is smart. He's the same idiot from back before. That's Hokage Naruto to you. Super massive Rasengan? Yo! Endgame. That is endgame. Delta is no more. That was good. Oh, now her clothes all ripped. Right? Naruto's definitely exhausted, but he's happy. Same old Naruto. I'm so happy for Kawaki right now. Oh, she's still alive. I forgot. I forgot what happens because I read the manga a while ago. That's right, she self-destructed to leave behind no evidence whatsoever. That's it for Delta. Then there's Kashin and Koji. Uzumaki Boruto. If only. I can't wait for the future episode because what's about to happen next is gonna blow everyone's mind. Where we at? What's this? Savior? This must be like anime only. Who's this savior they're talking about right now? Strangers. Dang, everyone in this village would be sick then. Who are they? Yeah, this is anime canon. This is definitely anime canon. That must be part of him. Nika's name is Boros. Yeah. This is going to be leading up to the next event that's going to come up. I'm glad they're doing this because we didn't get to see much of him in the manga. That's what I like about the anime. They're actually expanding on the manga story a lot more. What is he doing? Like, how is he doing this? How is he making everyone better? Don't. don't trust him. Okay, how is this gonna play out? Dang. What role does he have to play right now? Infinite Tsukuyomi? This again? Are you serious? Oh gosh. Oh no, this is bad. So we're getting like an anime canon arc, which is good. I'm happy with this. Cold. There's so much going on right now. There he is, Jigen. We're getting so much on Kata right now. Man, things are gonna get. That was a good episode. I'm glad I reacted to this episode. Oh man. Oh, I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. Tell me what y'all think about this episode. Y'all think we're gonna get into an anime only canon arc that ties in with the manga story? I believe so. Especially with what they're showing with Boruto right now. And I'm all for it, honestly. I love like all the anime canon story arcs. Cause it definitely just brings more depth into the story. But tell me what y'all think about the episode, how y'all feel about it. Y'all ready for the next? What? Do you expect more? I'll upload more if y'all want some, and I'll see y'all later. I'm going to bed, because it's almost 5 a.m., and I'm tired. Goodbye.